confronted by hate, we choose love. When surrounded by war, we choose peace. And when we're forced to separate, we rejoice when we can come together. Thank you.